On Where Is Everybody and Am I, Are We, are you using a speak and spell?
I'm using the text-to-speech function that Apple comes with. I exported the audio and then edited it in Logic. I felt like it had to have a narrative story. We couldn't call the album Chamber Music from Hell and then not choose a hell. So I didn't want to pick a religious hell. We picked like a hell of our own making as people. This hellish landscape where there are no more people, but there's tons of AIs who are still running their programs that have been left running for centuries. So that one robot part that precedes the black ball is almost all AI generated. Like, I just changed a couple words. I changed one or two words the whole thing, but that story is literally from an AI.
No.
They fed it a bunch of like horror movie scripts and then it spit that back out. So instead of it being a cat, I picked the black ball because there's this concept that you can pull up when you pull balls from the basket of invention, a black ball would be one that destroys humanity. So for instance, like if you can 3D print a horrible virus, that would end the world.
Right. For those of you who have not listened to the album yet, it's really a story is told with not only the music, but also there's these spoken parts. So what Chris is describing is you hear these computerized voices. And what he was just explaining is that he took different elements from horror movies and things like that, fed it into a computer program. And then the computer program, the artificial intelligence, spat out these lines. And that's the story. So in addition to imagining this sort of on-earth hellscape where humanity's gone and the machines have taken over, you're actually showing us what content might look like in that situation created by machines.